beautifully Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, what is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala going to do with you by punishing you? Allah hasn't created us to punish us. He says, I'm not here to punish you. You just do two things. In shakartum wa amantum. You be grateful to me wa amantum. You believe. That's it. That's sufficient. Allahu Akbar. How merciful Allah is. How merciful, how kind, how compassionate, how lenient. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is amazing. You know, when I read this, this makes me cry. Allahu Akbar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what is He telling us? That He has created us. He has the power. He has the might. He can do anything to us. But He's saying, look, I'm not here to punish you. You just carry out these two things. That you be grateful for what I've given you. And then you believe in me. And that's it. That's sufficient. I have created you. Your parents, they were in Jannah. You're going to go back. That's why how beautiful Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Fajr. What do you say? Ya ayyatuhan nafsul mutma'inna. Irji'i ila rabbiki radiyatan mardiyya. Allah has used, those who understand Arabic, Allah has used the word irji'i, to go back. In other words, you were already there, go back. He didn't say izhabi. Zahaba yazbi, he hasn't used that. Irji'i means you were already there. Our origin was there. Our father was there. So we're going back to our father's house. Allah, how beautiful Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. Irji'i ila rabbiki radiyatan mardiyya. So the same point here, we have to be grateful. And gratitude, we have to show that. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sayyidah Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala say, in kana la yusalli hatta tarima qadamahu. He used to perform his salah until his feet used to get swollen. So sahaba ikram, and they asked, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Allah has made all your sins, if there were any sins, all forgiven, past, present, future, everything has been forgiven. So what's the need for you to go through all these hardship? So what did he say? Afala akunu abdan shakura. Shall I not become a grateful servant of yours? Afala akunu abdan shakura. So this gratitude is of vital importance.